Hi guys, welcome back to Legacy Chutney's little tips and stuff. Today we're going to make something with the Cherry Kiss Chutney. The Cherry Kiss is our spiciest and it's with jalapenos and cherries. And a lot of people like it to marinate because it's smooth and they really like it to bake with or just put over cheddar cheese. I even know people who take burgers with cheddar cheese and just, you know, mix some meat up and barbecue it. But I'm thinking of something like an appetizer tonight. Something that when you go to someone's house or they come over, something really quick and easy. So I've got a loaf of bread. I got the small French bread because it's, you know, I'm not really having anyone over tonight and I want to show you how to do it. So you cut your French bread nice into nice slices. You can get the long one, you can use sourdough, you can use whatever you want at home. It's all good. I'm going to slice this bread. And as you know, our chutneys are pretty spicy. You could use the other ones, but because I'm using cheddar cheese, I prefer to use the Cherry Kiss. Okay, so after you have cut the bread, you take your Cherry Kiss and you put it on the bread slices. Put as much as you want or as little as you want. It's all up to you. This is spicy, so. And like I said, it has cherry and jalapenos. So it's really, really delicious. And you can also, you know, put brie cheese, blue cheese, whatever else. But I would use one of the other chutneys. Then you take your cheddar, just spread it on top. And meanwhile, I've got the oven at 350. You just put it on. And then you need to bake it so that it melts on top. And so it'll be 350 for 10 minutes. So by the magic of television, we already have some done. So let's open this up. And like I said, all our recipes are really easy and really fast. This is just a 10-minute thing. Friends come over and you can just be like, come on over, guys, and have it ready. You can take it over a friend's house. It can be a last-minute thing, and it's really delicious, and everybody will think you're a gourmet cook. So I have this plate already ready because I'm always thinking of how to beautify and make food look delicious and really good. A great way is to put, you know, greenery or different colors of peppers or something like this. But since this is red chutney with orange, I thought like a plate of spinach would be really cute. So got all the spinach leaves in there. Take our little spatula. Throw that on there. It is hot and it will be crunchy, and the best way to serve it is always warm. If you can't, that's fine. So if you go to someone's house, see if you can use their oven for 10 minutes. If that's not possible, that's fine. So you just lay it real nicely and it looks really appetizing, and it's great for the holidays, great for birthdays, great for anything else. And just remember, it is the Cherry Kiss with jalapeno, the red bottle. And let's take a taste and see what I think. Ooh. Mm. Once again, awesome. So the next time you're in the store, or you want to shop online, Legacy Cherry Kiss, cheddar cheese, a French roll, sourdough, whatever, some lettuce leaves, easy sneezy, easy pleasy. See you next time.